Snakehead has been filleted successfully. As I mentioned earlier, I caught this fish by hitting him with a rock, stunning him, and then going in the water and throwing him out. But I threw two rocks at him, and these are obviously wounds from when the rock hit him. You can tell how he bled. But one rock almost severed his spine, and the second rock almost severed his spine. And that's how I caught a snakehead with my hands.